Cheers erupted from this closed-off bowling hole in Saskatchewan when new tennis star Leylah Fernandez won against number 2 seed Arina Sabalenka of Belarus. The match qualified the 19-year-old Filipino Canadian for the U.S. Open Finals on Saturday. Members of the Filipino Canadian Tennis Association of Saskatchewan were ecstatic as they watched Fernandez display her mental toughness and resolve.
We had people dancing, screaming, doing the wave. We were pounding the tables. It was loud.
Even Sophie Gregoire Trudeau, wife of Prime Minister Justin Trudeau, paused from campaigning to cheer for Fernandez.
I usually love to watch tennis on TV, but I'm campaigning, so there's no time now. Way, go for her. That's amazing.
Hearing about the watch party, Fernandez's Ecuadorian father, Jorge, called Esteban to thank them for their support. He told Esteban that he learned about some Filipino traditions from his wife, Irene. Esteban also noted from their conversation the strong family support for Fernandez.
So that's where that mental stamina comes in, is she's got a great father, great mother, good family supporting her.
Former Olympic boxer Ray Fortaleza, who has also been following the U.S. Open, said he is hopeful that Fernandez's winning streak will continue. But win or lose, Fortaleza says Fernandez has already made her mark.
Iba yung performance niya talaga. We're very proud of.
Tennis player Mark Gakura also raved about Fernandez's win and said Cinderella is off to the grandest ball in tennis. For his part, Esteban said Fernandez's beating the odds has truly captured the hearts of tennis fans.
It's a Cinderella story, you know, and it's all about, you know, doing your best and trying hard. And it's a story that everyone kind of attaches to because they're all cheering for her.
Fernandez will face Britain's Emma Raducanu in the finals on Saturday in what has been dubbed as the Battle of Teenagers. Rowena Papasin, ABS-CBN News, Vancouver.